Yun, good morning. Welcome to my channel, DIY Toilets. Today's vlog is we're going to upgrade this laptop. We're gonna upgrade the hard drive for this laptop. So this is kind of like old laptop C. We're gonna use SSD instead of the regular hard drive, and then we're gonna install Windows 10. So join me on my vlog today, and if you are not subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe, comment, and like, and hit the notification bell, so every time I will get a new upload of video, you'll get notified. Let's start now. So first, we're going to take off the battery. And then it's easy. Here's the hard drive. All you have to do is take it out from here. It's perfect. How many is this one? This is the old hard drive. So, but I'm not gonna throw this away. I still have something to use for it. I'm gonna make this like the external drive, like a storage for thing. Okay, so let's just take the screw out. It's only, I think, two screws. Put the screw on, screw the new SSD drive. This is just a quick upgrade because we don't have to open up the whole thing in here. So this is 256 gigabyte SSD, bought it from Micro Center for $30, and it has the read speed of 500 and the write speed is 440 megabytes per second, and the read speed is 500 megabytes per second. And the old one is, I don't know how many, this drive. The old one is only 80 gigabytes drive, so, but we can still use this for external drive, USB external drive. So we just put this aside. Put that one later. And put this, plug this one in. I think I need a screw.
Okay, I'm gonna steal one screw here.
Put it here. Gonna put the battery back. today mag-upgrade ng hard drive ng laptop. Kasi yung lumang laptop is only 80 gigs. So i-upgrade natin ng SSD na may 250 gigs na space. So more space, more faster kasi SSD. At yun, salamat sa mga manonood niya itong video na to, at sana merong kapulutan ng aral o ng ano, simple lang pag-upgrade, napakadali, anybody can do it. So yun, again, thank you for subscribing to my channel, sa mga nakasubscribe na, at sa mga hindi pa nakasubscribe, please do subscribe and hit the like and leave a comment and hit the notification bell para lagi kayong ma-notified pag may bago akong upload. So yun, thank you very much, and shout out to all YouTubers na nagsusupport sa akin, sa mga Togs family, yun, and kay Frantos, shout out, Mami ni Frantos, shout out, Didi Saints, shout out. So yun, ako ito Vlog TV, at sa USY family, sa High Five family, yun, thank you very much sa inyo lahat. So hanggang dito na lang, at mag-edit na tayo. Yun. Thank you. Bye-bye.